Well, firstly, it's quite big, which is excellent. Because if it was really small, you know, microscopic, then hardly anybody would be able to see it, which would be a tremendous shame. Secondly, and I'm getting quite near the end now of this analysis of this painting. Secondly, why was it worth this man here spending 50 million of your American dollars on this portrait?
And the answer is, well,
this picture is worth such a lot of money because families are very important.